Hello there. Welcome to part 6 of this tutorial. Today, I'm going to go over how to create a score system and UI. Hope you enjoy. Let's start by adding a node 2D and a control node to the main scene. Make sure to stretch the control node around the whole frame of the game window. This will be our UI. Now we can add a label, which will display our HP and score. Let's begin with our HP. In the text box, we'll need to type HP. All this will do is display the text. Nice. It's displaying our text, but it looks a bit dull. Let's go ahead and add our own font. Click on Theme Overrides and add a new dynamic font. Now in the font drop-down menu, add whatever font you'd like. I'll be using a simple pixel font. In the settings, I'm going to double the size of our text. I also want to add an outline so that our text can stick out a bit more. Now we can move it more inside the screen. There, I think that looks pretty good. Next, I'm going to add another label. What this will do is display our actual HP value. Remember that I gave the player 3 lives, so that should be our starting number. Now I'm going to apply the same font and values to this as well. Go into Theme Overrides, add a dynamic font, you get the idea. Nice, we can move this to be beside our HP text. Let's add another label, which will display our score text. Remember that this will have no value and will just display text. Like I did before, I'll repeat what we did for the HP text. Now we can move this to the other side of the screen. Alright, we're almost done. Now we'll add, you guessed it, another label. What this will do is display our score value. We're going to start off with a 0 score. Now, for the final time, we can add our own text. Now we can move this to be beside our score. Remember to leave some space so that, as the score increases, it won't go off screen. There, now our UI is all done. The next thing that I'm going to do is add a global script. Click on Resources and add a new script. This will allow us to access it from anywhere else in our code. We'll use this later. For now, we can go into the project settings. Click on Autoload. In the path folder, we can add our global.gd script. Now we have a script we can access from anywhere. In the global script, we can make 2 variables. One will be our health variable. Remember that our player has 3 lives. Now we can make a score variable, which will start at 0. These variables can now be used from any other script. Next, I'm going to add a script to our display HP label. Remember that this will be where we display our player's HP. First, we can make a process function. We'll set our text to equal that of the health variable. Remember to use global before the variable name. What this does is allow our text to be displayed. Now we can copy this. I'm going to add another script to our display score label. We're going to be doing the same thing we did for the health. However, now we're going to add the score variable. We're almost done. The next thing we can do is go into the enemy script. When the enemy is hit and health equals 0, we'll set our score to go up by 5 points. Remember to put global before the score variable and to add to the assignment. Now we can go into the player script. When the player is hit, we'll want our player health to go down by 1. We'll need to subtract from the assignment this time. Nice, when an enemy is killed, our score goes up. Our HP will also go down when we get hit. Now it's starting to look like a proper game. Thanks for watching, I hope you found this useful. Have a good day, see you later.